We really need to make clear what people's needs are and how the internet and how business on the internet is impacted by this pervasive surveillance. And I'm not just talking about government agencies, I'm talking about corporate surveillance as well.